Man, I'd love to spend some quality time because of that.
Bet they're going at it right now.
Lucky bastard.
Can you take over for me? Kick it up! Come on! Shower.
What are you doing here?
Hey, yeah. Ain't you two the reject?
All set! That's it! Bingo!
This is awesome!
Yeah. Worked up a good sweat.
Don't stop! Tell me what
you
a bad boy I
bastard.
Am! Yes, yes I am! Here I come, baby! Hey, one of you get in here and teach this bitch some manners!
Sorry, but your boys had to learn some manners, too.
What the?
Cloud, your clothes!
Oh?
So, you're a man, huh? What are you three up to?
We'll ask the questions. Like, why'd you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche?
Huh? Don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play dumb with me. Let's try again. Why did you have men in Sector 7 asking about Avalanche? Spill the beans, or...
I'll cut them off.
All right, I'll talk! Some guy with a gun for an arm! I was paid to find him!
Paid by who?
I can't tell you that! They'd hunt me down like a dog!
Well, you better. Cause if you don't,
I'll rip them off!
It was the director of public security, Heidegger! It was Heidegger!
Shinra! And what were they planning?
Some things are better left unsaid, you know?
See, I'm not so sure they are. Better keep talking.
Or I'll smash them.
All right, you got me. I could never say no to a sexy girl.
Since Avalanche blew up two reactors, Shinra's decided they ought to stamp them out, home base and all. And I mean, stamp out. By targeting the support pillar and blowing it up.
The pillar?
Did I stutter? The plate will come crashing down. It'll be Sector 6 all over again. I'm sure you've been there and seen the wreckage for yourself. So you know exactly what Sector 7's gonna look like.
They wouldn't.
Come on, guys. We gotta go.
Before you do!
No.
Please, this won't take long. As everyone knows, villains only divulge their plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation? Oh, I'm sorry! Time's up! The answer lies... in the sewers. Enjoy the sights and smells!
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000...
Director Twisty.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Reeve. Progress requires sacrifice. Learn to live with it.
Damn it, Reeks. Aerith.
Cloud. We have to get to Sector 7.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Can you take over for me?
Freeze. It's on you.
Get him!
Have fun!
There it goes. Do you think it lives down here, or...?
It was probably Corneo's pet. And we were dinner.
Hey, you don't believe that crazy story of his, do you? Shinra wouldn't sacrifice a whole sector just to take out Avalanche, would they? Destroying part of the city, killing all those people just to get at us?
I don't know. Is Corneo the kind of guy who'd make up shit just to screw with you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
But if he was telling the truth, and there's still a chance he was, isn't there, then we should go. And if it turns out he was lying, then so what, right?
Tifa!
I knew it. These tunnels are all connected.